industry hijau. Yeah. Okay, how can players like Alam Flora contribute to this environment, towards this green environment?
Okay. In two ways, Alphara as a service provider, they provide the collection, the transportation waste. So when they contribute to green technology, they must provide better treatment, innovation, and the collection and transportation. But I believe Alam Flora also moving into treatment and disposal also. That is also where that in terms of green technology, they must be able to create added value. For example, if they were to operate or manage landfill, they should be able to produce renewable energy for the landfill. Or if they go now, I heard they're going on incinerator, which are greens. When I say greens, which are added value, instead of only treating the waste, they also generate additional fuel, so that they become renewable and goes to the grid, and at least it reduce the dependency on the fossil fuel. That's where Alphara and also other fossil fuel can. Thank you.